I.Eat.Games, yeah.
Hey, Gods of War, Mark here, and we are working on these red hive vines in the Forbidden Sands. Let me go ahead and pull up the map so we can make sure we're all on the same page. It's kind of east-ish in this area. It's kind of hard to explain exactly where it is, but that's why I brought up the map. Now, this one can be really tricky, so if you have not actually done this, don't get frustrated. It kind of stumped me too. What we're going to do is we're going to climb up these old elven ruins that are sort of near the chest, and we're going to aim for that Twilight Stone right there, and you want to aim until you get a blue beam, which means you will have a successful throw. And that's it. Now we can go loot our chest. Don't forget to like and subscribe, folks. It does help me out quite a bit. Thanks for checking out my video.
Lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.